Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Moving Day. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Genesis chapter 28, verse 15. It says, I'm with you, and I will protect you everywhere you go, and I will bring you back to this land. I will not leave you until I have done what I have promised you. Today was a busy day for my family. We got up early, packed our suitcases, put our furniture in a truck, and moved to our new home in the city. I miss hearing birds singing outside my window. I miss seeing the clouds above the cornfields and the flowers in the meadows. But most of all, I miss my best friend Christina. We used to play together in the cool shade of the oak tree in my front yard. My new room in our apartment building has a little window that looks down on a busy street. I hear roaring engines, honking horns, and footsteps. I didn't hear one bird singing all afternoon. After supper, we had worship, sitting on packing boxes and piles of clothes. We sang one of my favorite Sabbath school songs, and Dad read a verse from the Bible that says, I'm with you, and I will protect you everywhere you go. It made me glad to know that Jesus moved with us from the country to the city. Now, as I close my eyes to sleep, I feel little savor in my room above the noisy street, because I know that Jesus has promised to watch over me. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready to continue today's adventure, because today we will start with new experiences. Children, have you ever been in a new place and found it difficult to adapt? New place, new atmosphere, and of course, everything is new to you. Children, of course, you need time to adapt to your new place, because you might still remember all the good memories of your previous place. However, even though you still have to try to adapt, remember to always give thanks to God, because your new place is a new blessing for you. As God's children, you must always remember that He is always with you and protects you. Therefore, if today you are still struggling to adapt to your new place, then remember the advice of God's words this morning, which says that I'm with you and I will protect you everywhere you go, and I will bring you back to this land. I will not leave you until I have done what I have promised you. Children, when you want to start something new in your life, when you are afraid or worried about the new things you have to live, or whatever it is, remember this promise of God. Children, may today you will have a new experience with God. May today you will enjoy new things and be thankful for all that God has given to you and your family. You will receive them as new blessings with happiness and thanksgiving. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.